Back with a video. We down here at the New York Plate, right down here on the grand opening. My man Realty in the building. We're gonna see if we can get him in here, you know what I'm saying, and have a conversation with him, you know what I'm saying, see if we can get on the radio station today and maybe see if we can get a plate with something. Y'all make sure y'all like, share, subscribe to the channel. Y'all see it. Subscribe to your boy, Peace. Back, I'm gonna get a little of this outside footage, let y'all see what's going on. See my man Realty in the building. See my man Shondell in the building. Yeah, we gonna get in there in a second. We're gonna get up in there. And we definitely gonna get us something to eat and let y'all see what that's about too. We're gonna do a full review to let y'all see what New York Plate is like. They also look like they got another restaurant, and I believe it's the Miller. So make sure y'all stay tuned. What up, my boy?
Just love you, Nate. So, man, shout out to Desire in the building, LeBrad in the building. It's just a lot of fucking love out here. You know what I'm saying? A lot of love out here. So we about to do another break, like I said, and then get it done. And then get back to the music. Shout out Swag 2 times. Not 3 times, but 2 times.
Yes, sir.
The all-new New York Plate, man, 6016 Broadway right here in Maryville, Indiana. We got a lot of artists and business owners that we out here showing love to, man. It's all about love and unity. That's what we're about, giving back, being a blessing. We're going to be talking to some comedians, B-Cole as well. First off, we got a business owner in the building. Step to the mic, step on up, introduce yourself and the event you got going on, buddy.
Hey y'all, it's your girl, Madam Queen. I have an event going on. It's called the Blueprint Vendor Event. You guys follow us on the Blueprint Event on IG to get an update date.
What's up, Salute, thank you for coming out. How can I follow us?
The Blueprint Event on IG.
That's what it is. We got somebody else in the building. I know you do internet radio. Introduce yourself and what you got going on.
Hey, I'm Boss A+2. Turned up on the mic. You know it's two Boss up on the mic. Okay. Make sure you tune in to International Radio. We always doing some great things. Uh-huh. And I'm bringing back Black Wall Street. You know what I'm saying?
Congratulations on that.
Yay, yay.
Hey, they can tune in to Little National Radio, littlenational.com, Thursday nights, 10 p.m. Make sure you tune in to Boss Up on the Mic. And if you ain't messing with Boss A+2, then what you doing?
All right. I love that. You guys should be in the WWE. That was introduce yourself. Let them know we got popping, bro.
What's going on, man? My name for sure. Gave Money Up Game for sure. You know, I got a movie out right now called Circles right now on Amazon Prime. We just hit our milestone at 20 million streams.
Yeah.
Fresh out of Chicago with it. Got a new single called In My Bag about to actually premiere tonight. Appreciate that, Shondell. Y'all can follow me at Money Up Game for Show on Instagram with the 4 on it. You know what I'm saying? MONUYUPGANG 4SHO. And we about to get it popping, man. Shout out to Mayor Chicago, man. What's up, though?
Man, you dig what I'm saying, man. Give it up for that brother. 20 million
yeah,
streams.
Yay, yeah. Yay. Yes, sir. Hey, there. My name
is Avicii Dee Dee. I'm the owner of this is Prince Boutique.
You can follow me on my business page, Ambitious Queens Boutique. Also, Instagram, Ambitious_Queens_Boutique. I'm located on the south side of Chicago, 2536 West Marquette Road. Come visit me. I got a lot of black stuff.
You did. All righty. Okay, in the name of Jesus. She don't spark it out like a chicken. In the name of Jesus. We got an artist. Buddy. I was a business owner. We got an artist. Introduce yourself, buddy.
Hey guys, this is Desire the Singer. Also, I have a boutique myself too, so
let's
throw that out there, Desire Fantasy Boutique.
Uh-huh.
You can also check me out. I do a lot of videos. I'm a video vixen. I do a little bit of everything. So make sure y'all check out my new single, Heavenly.
I'll make you
also on Spotify and.
That's what's up, man.
Desire the Singer, that's DAZIRE, the singer, everywhere.
That's what's up. We got another artist.
My name is King Casey. I'm from Chicago, man. All my music on all platforms. Type in King Casey. I got a video drop like 2 weeks ago. It's called No Way Out. Type in King Casey. No Way Out. So come out. Oh, yeah, it's on YouTube. I got an album coming out. It's called Victory. It's on all platforms. Radio soon. Y'all tune into it. My name is also King Casey. All platforms. Check it out.
Yeah, y'all give it up. Give it up, man. Everybody. Man.
Yay, yay.
October 22nd through 24th, I'm hosting the AC3 competition down in Atlanta. So any artists that want to come down and have that opportunity to perform for the major labels, I got that opportunity. And of course, the mayor of Chicago is me and my artist right now. We're saving Six Shots later on. And as well, I'm in talks with some major networks. Model, actor, Drazy Kitty, who I just signed. We're doing some major photo shoots and things of that nature. So we're getting ready for big TV.
Salute to the jury, by the way. He's calling me front of the way. I just said, you were every chain. That's what's up. Salute to you, your consistency. Just proud of you, bro. Keep up the great work. Keep doing what you're doing. And salute to you, man. And the artist that you're with, what are you at?
Step on up, step on up, young lady. Yo, what's up, it's Reddy G Phil. I'm from Chicago, I'm 20 years old. I'm just out here writing my music, making my music. I just love everybody, I support everybody, I want everybody to support me, you know what I'm saying. Like you said, Six Shots coming soon featuring Megastar and April Carter. Y'all gonna hear later on, if you just follow me on IG at I am underscore underscore R-O-E-L. And make sure y'all look out for me, you know what I'm saying, in Atlanta for the concert.
Yeah.
I will be in Atlanta, I will be turning up the film.
You've definitely been doing a great job for us. Performances, I love your stage presence that you do every
year.
Oh, you're good. You definitely working on my question, all right?
Yeah.
And I love the way you just say you feel me, it just sticks to me.
I love it.
In the name of Jesus. That's what's up. Salute to you. Next part is seven right there behind him. Everybody give it up for LeBron, y'all. LeBron.
Y'all know it's no bread in the building, straight from the south, like the underground hitters. The mixtape just came out. Y'all check me out, Crunk Anthem. It's a hit, it's hard. Hope y'all like it. Y'all, thank y'all.
I definitely want to say to you, as far as musically, you definitely put me in a state of a mind, not like that you sound like him, but like definitely like a project fan.
Okay.
Like just, I just had to let you know that, like the music that I've heard, like once you were premiering, so it's definitely dope. What's your social media? Can they follow you?
Okay, y'all can follow me on Facebook at Quadrian Jackson. Uh-huh. Follow me on Instagram at QADEEJAY3E's Lil Brett. Thank y'all. Okay.
Big love, big love, big love, big love.
Yeah, yeah.
Kim Wood, step on up, Kim.
Yo. Go around, just go around. Thank you, Jesus. Yo, yo. Introduce yourself, homie. What's going on, y'all? What's the word? Appreciate you, Sean, for bringing me out. Yeah, sure. First of all, I just want to shout out to everybody in the woods, you know, it's your boy Kenwood, the goodest, you know what I'm saying, I'm representing, you know what I'm saying, and let's make one deal with it, y'all, you know, so y'all know. Anyways, but yeah, check out the YouTube. I want everybody to subscribe. This is Kenwood the Goodest. You know, we got a couple hot new videos for my kids. You know, I really do this for my kids, and that's the only reason why I do
it. Y'all give it up. Oh, man, you little give it up for
me. You know, so it's not different, you know. But anyways, though, on my social media, Instagram, you should follow me at Wood Off. That's one word. And let me see, what else you got? Video, music, check out the new clothing line that's gonna come out too. We're gonna drop that soon, you know what I'm saying? And,
the next artist.
Oh, no. All right, yeah, but I love y'all. Love.
Introduce yourself, sir.
How you doing? How are you? I'm from West Side of Chicago.
West Side?
Hey, man, give it up for y'all, West Side of
Chicago! Yeah! Yeah. I'm working on a mixtape called The Underdog. Okay. It's coming soon. I'm working on it. And I've just been crying out. I'm supporting everybody. I want everybody to support me.
Absolutely.
I'm going to be my family.
I'm
representing
Congratulations, bro.
What's up, bro? Thank
yes,
you,
sir.
Bro.
Yes, sir. Hey, I got your whole interview on Fly Royal the Trendsetter on YouTube.
Hey, could you DM me that so I can
Yeah. Let me, I'm going to see you. About to go outside?
Yeah, I'm about to go
outside. Yeah, I'll catch you out there. Yes, sir. I got everything.
We just actually got the 15
for the
Hey, Pampy, my man, let me get your information. I got your whole interview if you want to get it. You know what I'm saying? I'll send it to you. Yes, sir. Gotta support everybody, y'all. Get them there, you did. Oh, man,
all platforms, stream, all live platforms.
Man, brother, you are a beast. I heard the joint when I was here tonight. Like, musically, who do you look up to? Who inspired you?
Oh, man. Inspiration, you got Jamie Foxx, Life, Jenna, Tank, RJ, a lot of people inspire me.
Definitely got to say RIP to Johnny P. How can they find you on social media and all that stuff? You know, some brother Dillo, they play the tape, man. They do it! How can they find you?
Everywhere you can find me, Dillo Woods. That's D-A-R-R-O, Dillo Woods on Facebook, Twitter, Dillo Woods, Instagram, Dillo Woods, when you sleep, Dillo Woods, when you wake up, Dillo Woods.
You did, that's what it is, man. Another artist right here, introduce yourself, young lady.
Talent, so man, I just got first place, so man, we're gonna be working together. You know what I'm saying? Just let y'all know, man, you can follow me. I got a lot of music out there. Recent single, Ebony, just, you know what I'm saying, dropped. So I got a lot of big things for y'all, man. Got a mixtape dropping.
Man, with the suit on.
I'm gonna just put y'all that out right there, man. So, you know, definitely make sure y'all follow me, man. It's all about the vibes, all about the ladies. You feel me? Like I said, my music brings the soul out, man. I know in the city of Chicago, we got a lot of drill rap going on, but I'm trying to spread the love, man. You know what I'm saying? With the vibes, with the soul. So, you know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all check me out. That's LUV_DOCTO.
Salute D-Glass in the building. Who we got popping, D?
What's up? It's your boy, D-Glass. I'm in Chicago, on the side. What you want to be up Hey, I want y'all to get in tune with motorsports. It's the hottest bike club in Lake County, East Chicago, Gary area. Superstar, get in tune with her. Also, my neck has new squad in the building. You know what I'm saying? Hey, you can catch me anywhere. Shondell, know that my people's right there. Realty is love.
Got you. Big Nick Love. Let them know they
call me. Oh, man, Glasgow, Gary, y'all already know my name.
That's what it is.
Scary,
that's brother in the building, man. Doing his thing on the movie side. Introduce yourself, brother.
Yo, what's happening? It's Billy Ray Valentine, CEO and founder of Singles Family Music Entertainment. I'm here with my brothers and sisters from Black Boy Entertainment. And I want y'all to look out for the new movie we're dropping, The Walker Lucas.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah.
Spring 2022. And streaming everywhere on my major platforms.
Sounds familiar.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
How
we
doing?
How you doing?
Yes, sir. Much love, man. Y'all the best.
I want to give a mad shout out to the entire crew, the whole cast of the film. Big shout out to K-Music,
yes.
Cold Heart of the Flip,
yes.
T-Smooth. Much love to my brother, Lord Boy in the building, with Deucey Savage and the one. Yeah, Swan, okay. We see you, baby.
It's the Fast McGrath. If you are a fan, you ain't got to do no
beat-up. We on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, on every social network. It's Billy Ray Valentine and Singles Family Music Entertainment.
Introduce yourself to the next one, Stephen.
What's going on, y'all? Mr. Woke Boy, straight out of Englewood. You see me at Black Boy Entertainment, Singles Family Music Entertainment. I'm just blessed to be here, y'all.
Yes, sir.
How can he find you, man? You on the one, man.
Everywhere, man. MRWHOABOI. That's on all social media sites. Check me out, y'all.
That's what it is. Stuff to my young lady, your brother. How can they find y'all on social media?
How y'all doing? I'm Deuce Savage. You can find me on Instagram. Deuce Savage 738.
That's what it is. What's your social media?
Chicago, we're in the building, man. It's your boy, the one that represents Black Boy, Single Family Entertainment, man. You can follow me on all streaming stuff, all social media, Julian T. Allen, man. Y'all know what it is, man. And go check out that shake on all streaming platforms right now. James Drake. Mr. World Boy, Medusa Savage, the one. Go get it.
I love the name Julian Allen. That's two first
names. Stick up here, y'all.
Introduce yourself, bro. What we got popping?
Yo, it's your boy, it's Kyle. We're coming from Chicago. All y'all gardens, what's up? What do you say? What's up? What's up?
Everybody show love right now, right now. Introduce yourself, what we got
Bobby? Harwood, the trendsetter in the building. And what I do is I got a mobile car wash. I'm the man with everybody's car around here, wet and shiny.
Yes.
And I also build custom kids' cars, TVs, anything you need to get done. Holla at your boy.
Hey,
and I'm on YouTube, Flyroy the Trendsetter. I'm also on Instagram, And I'm everywhere. Yeah, you see a brown truck, that's me.
Yeah, he building them cars. You'll catch him with Stunner Reese Realty.
Yeah, yeah,